Saya kira setengah-setengah ternyata bisa full ya nyanyinya.
Betul. Ada Gegana juga. Apa? Iya. Galau-galau merana. Galau, tapi kamu gak galau kan?
Oh ya, aku suka dangdut. Oh my God.
Suka dangdut?
Yes, yes. And it's great because people here. Felipe, ayo kamu nyanyi sama. Ayo, ayo, ayo. Oh my God.
Goyang dulu.
Tapi tahu goyangan ya? Do you know the dance?
Yes. I'm shy, maaf, maaf.
Okay, but Felipe, from so many countries, what makes Indonesia so interesting for you?
Oh my God, the people are so different. I never met so many people, so many friendly people. Mm. And I love the weather. I hate winter and this is perfect for me. Oh my gosh. The food.
Dia banyak banget yang dia sukai, terutama adalah orang-orang yang friendly.
Orang-orangnya juga.
Terus begitu cuaca di Indonesia, cuaca ya, cocok, ya. Dia gak suka winter katanya, dan makanannya.
Makanannya kamu suka apa?
What's your favorite food in Indonesia?
Oh, I like nasi goreng.
Terus? Goreng.
Yes. I like gado-gado.
Gado-gado?
And cendol.
Cendol?
Yeah, it's
suka
so sweet.
Cendol.
I love that.
Tapi ya, Felipe, yeah. You've posted many things about Indonesia since 4 years ago. Why didn't you come sooner?
I met an Indonesian girl in 2007. Mm-hmm. We became great friends. We started mm-hmm. changing letters, gifts, and I got so curious about Indonesia. I fell in love with the culture. And one day I asked her to show my song in Bahasa Indonesia, so I decided to surprise her. I did a cover, I posted on YouTube, but suddenly people discovered my video and oh my God, those people are so amazing. I need to know this place one day.
Oh. And finally your dreams come true.
Almost 10 years later, I'm here.
Okay, jadi awalnya memang ya kenalan sama temennya di sosial media, di Facebook
media,
ya.
Dari upload juga, tapi
tanya-tanya, belajar-belajar soal Indonesia sampai akhirnya bisa ada di sini dan ini senang banget.
Oke, dan ini datang ke Indonesia sejak kapan?
When you come in Indonesia? I'm here
about 1 week.
1 week?
And I will stay about 2 months, but I don't want to come back to Brazil.
Oh, dia nggak mau balik ke Brazil, katanya senang banget di sini.
What are you doing here?
I'm acting as a volunteer in Semarang.
Semarang.
I came by Isaac Undip. Oh my God, they are so amazing. They are giving all the support. And I'm living with a host family. Aku suka kalian, keluargaku.
Okay.
I love those people. Oh my God.
What did you learn from Indonesia?
The culture is amazing. I love the food, the music. I told my mom, I need to learn how to cook Indonesian food because I need to open a restaurant in Brazil. Mm-hmm. I will be rich because it's amazing. Everybody will love that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And I'm learning a lot with the kids from the school, Karangturi. I know that.
I heard that you teach some things to the kids.
Yes, I'm teaching some things about my culture, mm-hmm. a little bit of English, but I'm learning a lot with them. Mm-hmm. We can find the happiness in the most simple things.
Okay. Jadi Philip ini sementara tinggal di Semarang selama 2 bulan dan dia mengajarkan banyak hal di sana kepada anak-anak ya.
Oh.
Kemudian itu Philip, kamu tahu dari mana lagu Indonesia tadi?
Well, more songs.
Yes. Now, where did you know the songs of Indonesia?
Oh, they are so popular and I have so many friends from Indonesia.
Including Goyang Dumang.
I have so many friends on Facebook and they always post Goyang Dumang. Oh my God, what's that? Yes. That's amazing. It's amazing for me because it's different. So exciting.
You like the rhythm, the lyric, or the dance?
Yes, yes, both.
Wow,
the rhythm, the music, the lyric.
Jadi itu ceritanya dari media sosial, dari Facebook lah ya. Dia teman-temannya kasih tahu ini loh lagu yang lagi ngehits, lagi yang banyak diomongin teman-temannya. Jadi dia bisa menghafal, memainkan lagunya. Hebat juga ya.
Betul banget. Ya. Karena kan untuk belajar sesuatu yang baru nggak gampang.
Mudah.
Terutama dari bahasanya juga sudah mulai banyak bisa. You speak bahasa little, right?
Sedikit. Aku masih sedang belajar.
Oh, you know the popular words in Indonesia?
Aku tresno karo kowe.
Apa?
Aku tresno karo kowe.
Aku tresno karo kowe. Ngapa pakai?
Sih.
Gokil.
Gokil.
Gokil. Terus?
Terus ada satu lagi yang hits.
Aku rapopo.
Aku rapopo.
Oke,
okay, you're not alone, tapi kan? What's the word you learn? Jonas.
Jonas, yes.
What's Jonas?
Kamu gak tau Jonas? Kamu ketinggalan dari Felipe. Jonas tuh jomblo ngenes, Nico.
Modiar.
Some people used to think, are you Jonas, Felipe? They think I can't understand. I know that. I know. How? Yeah.
Be careful, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You understand.
Banget. Okay.
Terus, Nico. Kita mau tanya juga nih, Felipe, nanti kan udah di Indonesia, what's next, what's your plan next?
Ya, rencana selanjutnya.
I have to stay in Semarang for 6 weeks. I am trying to stay here more because aku mau kemana-mana.
Oh.
I have so many places to
you
know.
You want to explore Indonesia, ya?
Sure, and I hope I can show a little bit of Indonesia to Brazilians and also to Indonesians because there are some places we need to discover. Even we live in the same country.
Where do you
want to
go?
I want to go to Bali.
Bali.
Banda Aceh.
Banda Aceh. Wow, Banda Aceh jauh juga ya.
And what's far, but oh my God, it's amazing.
Where else?
They have a great history, yeah.
Okay.
I'm so curious. I want to feel those people. They are special.
So you want to learn about the culture also and the history?
Sure, sure. It's amazing.
Oh,
I want to buy some batiks.
Mm-hmm. Batik, yeah. Mau belajar batik juga.
Mm-hmm. Aku punya 3 batiks.
Oh ya?
Yeah.
Batik dari mana?
Di sini.
Batik sini? Oke.
Okay. From where did you get it?
Gifts.
Oh, gifts.
Okay, dia dapat batik itu hadiah ya. Sebenarnya dia pengen
jalan di Papua. So amazing, oh my gosh.
Okay. Dia senang banget di Indonesia, tapi ini menyadarkan kita juga ya bagaimana orang dari luar ya, asal dari Brazil, ini cinta banget sama kebudayaan Indonesia gitu.
Jangan sampai kita-kita ini orang Indonesia malah cuek-cuek aja sama Indonesia.
But, is there anything you want to say about Indonesia to the kids?
I want to say something to all Indonesians. Mm-hmm. I think Indonesians should be more self-confident. Confidence because your country is so amazing. You have a lot to show to the world. You are so special. So, okay, let's love more your country because you deserve that. I feel so envy about so many things you have here, and we have a lot to learn with all you. Okay.
Okay.
It's touching.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not saying that because I'm here. That's true.
Oh
that's
my God. Okay,
tadi. Tadi kan Felipe sudah menyanyikan lagu dangdut. Jadi
betul.
Kita juga pingin dong dengar-dengar suara Felipe lagi. Bisa
tapi
lagu apa
kita ulang dulu tadi pesan-pesan dia ya. Kalau bagaimana okay. Indonesia tuh harus lebih bahagia.
Lebih bahagia, lebih bangga dengan apa yang,
kita punya gitu. Betul. Dan kita harus lebih confident untuk menjadi orang Indonesia. Bahkan ketika kita bersaing di kancah internasional.
Betul.
Nah, tadi apa Niko? Udah
dangdut.
Dengerin dangdut?
Oke.
Okay. Sekarang kita mau dengerin lagi lagu yang lain Felipe. You sing another song,
what's
right?
Song? Oke. Okay. Matahariku.
Judulnya apa? What's the title?
Matahariku. Bisa.
Oke.
Okay. Nyanyi lah siapa nyanyiin tahu?
Ya, bisa.
Siapa?
Who's the singer?
Who's the singer?
Agnes Monica.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Silakan.
Felipe. I want to go to her concert. I wish. Oh my God.
Oke, okay, Felipe silakan.
Tutup sudah pintu hatiku yang pernah dibuka.
Keren
it's
banget,
so
Niko.
Mm-hmm. I think this song is something special for Indonesians, ya. Yeah?
Oke. Okay. Mm-hmm. Itu lagunya spesial, ya. Jadi buat Zia Felipe juga,
yeah.
Jadi buat Indonesia. Kapan rencana balik ke Brazil?
We will go back to Brazil.
In 2 months.
I don't know, I don't want to go. Gak mau
pulang. Sekarang dia gak mau pulang.
Oke. Okay. Yaudah, kita di sini okay, aja, ya.
I want to bring my family. Bisa.
Bisa dong ke sini.
Keluarga aku di sini.
Ya, tinggal di sini aja ya, tidur di pantai ya.
Oke. Setelah ini kita masih akan banyak memiliki informasi menarik lainnya pastinya ini.
Ya, jangan kemana-mana, tetap di Indonesia Morning Show.